Malaysians should appreciate Islamic art and history, which has contributed to the forming of the Islamic community as it is today, says social cultural advisor to the government, Tan Sri Dr. Rais Yatim. Speaking at the launch of the Symbols of Power and Beauty exhibition at the Islamic Arts Museum, he says such exhibitions will further educate the public about the Islamic community.
Kita berbangga oleh kerana berjaya disohorkan artifak-artifak yang boleh mencerminkan tamadun Islam itu mengikut seni sebenarnya. Dan kita harus menggalakkan anak-anak kita untuk menghargai apa yang disebut sebagai seni. Dan kita seterusnya as Malaysians, we must now rise to the occasion of appreciating the arts and the history of our country. And beyond that, we should also say that without the past, there is no future.
The exhibition, he says, is a treasure trove which should be appreciated by all. The exhibition launched on Sunday will display armours from as far as North Africa and Southeast Asia, depicting the opulence of the craftsmanship and the beauty and symbolism of Islamic arms and armour. The exhibition will be on till August 31st.